control of his transference. If we can gather his emotions, I hope he will be himself again. You will need connect cycles to track those emotions. Solaris will have some for sale in the relay.
How could Rell have lived this long without the long dream?
In a way, he didn't. He knew his mortality would undo his purpose, so he gave up his humanity forever. He committed his soul to the undying vessel.
His warframe.
Yes, he commanded we chain it within the depths of the sacred temple. An eternal vigil against the indifference.
And you believed him. You helped him do it.
Yes. After everything you've seen, wouldn't you?
Too strong for the siphon. Try and weaken it.
Shy. Meeting someone new and can't say hello.
Another. Don't let it escape. The manifestation is fighting the siphon. See if you can damage it.
Scared. You look around and Mama's not there. Run until you can't run anymore.
Blessed Tenno, Rel has returned to his sacred vessel. I will join him there at once. Please, come, for I fear I haven't got the strength to do what must be done next.